teacher Vandana here. I'm here with a craft tutorial for standard 4th, and today we are going to learn to make this beautiful paper bag. Let's get started.
We'll make this paper bag today. Take a half chart paper, place it horizontally on a flat surface and fold it into half. Check all the points are meeting together. Now students, to locate the center of the page, you can either calculate the center points with the ruler or fold the paper to find the center as I have shown here. Now get the right side of the paper to the center and fold it this way. Similarly, get the left side to the center. Once the fold is properly creased, unfold it. Now take glue and apply on it and spread it evenly. Now glue them where they overlap. Now let the glue dry completely before moving on to the next step. Now fold the bottom edge of the paper up around 2 inches and sharply crease the fold. When you are done, unfold this end. This part will later become the bottom of the bag. Now we have to fold the sides. You need to fold inwards. Now do the same left hand side also. Flip the paper bag. to it to both the ends. See, we got two triangles on either sides. Now we have to fold the bottom strip slightly upwards towards the center of the bottom of the bag. This way. Here, I shall cut it into half first. Now, slide the ends of your handle string through the hole and make a knot inside of the bag. Make sure the knot is big enough so it doesn't slide through the hole. Clip the bag and pass the string and make a knot. You may have to tie another knot over the existing knot to increase its size. Here. you enjoyed this activity? Do give it a try. Thank you.